the song was about my mother who's taken far too much LSD in her life. Oh, we're the Shrine from Venice Beach, California. Give it up for Stonecrawler for ripping. Yeah, this song was about cutting the head off of a snake. It's called The Vulture.
Thank you.
called The Child at War. Hit it, Jim. From this old band from France called Soggy. We covered one of their songs, not even knowing if they were alive. We got a message from them saying, hey, we heard your cover, we are alive, and we love it. We went over to Europe, we ended up playing the song with the dude, and then he ended up coming to America for the first time at 61 years old, and he was like, we want to come and hang out in Venice with you guys, and, you know, whatever. They're making a movie about him, they're making a documentary, and they wanted to just come see what three weirdos would cover some French band song. And, yeah, it's a sick song. You're not going to hear that song, though. What we are going to play is a song I said, well, shit, if you're coming all the way to California, you need to come hang out, we should record a new song. And the first time we met this guy, I said, what have you been doing since 1982? When you recorded this song and I know your band played shows, you play more music? What did you do? And he said, no, I'm a gardener in a soccer stadium. I live dangerously. I clip the roses. And I thought, that's fucking beautiful. He said, I live dangerously, I clip the roses, and I didn't forget that. Because it just was so insane and beautiful, and so he came to America, I wrote this song about him, called Clipping the Roses.
Thank you. mission. I take the baby for pure gold. Come to grips with your intuition. Hear the whispers of your soul. Steer you down the road your own. So your own. And it's lost in the routine. It's never the same. It's never the same. It is lost in the inspiration. I take the baby.